bridge today to let everyone know that the ramp to Pigeon Key is closed. It will not be reopened until 2016. So if you want to get there, you have to take the ferry from the visitor center. But the 7 Mile Bridge is still a great place to come and work out, go biking, go running, and a great place to watch the sunset.